doing a little dance. Looks like they're going to try to knock the bread ball off the overpass, but they get pressed quickly by the Housatonics. And Team Max going for the first goal of the match. And they have it. In the meantime, Montclair Robotics picks up their red track ball.
Pushed by the Unibots. And time runs out. Well, that's a dangerous one.
more left in the competition. Oh, you want a 24, look at that. Time to move. Can they get two? This is huge. To pulling it off the near impossible. Urban's already had that blue track ball in their possession. They're going high, and they're going to spin that blue track ball off and over the overpass. Spontaneous combustion is teetering on the edge of going over backwards. Weapons of mass destruction. Red Alliance track ball going high. And they drop it up and over. 3 points. Team 14-93. Trying to make something happen. Look at the Uberbots. This is not a good position for the Uberbots to be in right now. Getting a little bit of help in their backup. Team Max has that blue track ball in their possession now. 1 minute left. Uberbots have a second lease on life here. Moving that blue track ball up and over for a hurdle. 50 seconds. Oh, Uberbots. Slamming their wall pretty hard. Bedford, team 26-21. Trying to make something go here. 30 seconds left. Uberbots going up again.